A couple of fine Gator running backs.
School football preview tonight takes us over to Buchholz High School for a look at the Bobcats. Buchholz is coming off a 7-3 record from a year ago, the first season under the direction of head coach Al Wernicke. The Bobcats is always solid on defense with Greg Mulberry leading the way. This year, the club feels it will be better than a year ago now that they know the ways of their new head coach.
We're about 4 weeks ahead of where we were this time last year due to the fact that this year the kids know our system or my system, and I know the kids. Last year, of course, they did not know the system, and I did not know the kids, and we kind of had to group through the first, 5 weeks of practice together before we kind of started pulling together.
The second year is going to be a big year because we've learned to adapt to the system, and this is Coach Wernicke's dynasty now, and we plan to make it a good year.
Bobcats will open up with Jacksonville Reigns on September.